Welcome back to Garo Attacks. Recettear, an item shop's tale. Let's get right back into it, shall we? Last episode, I forget what happened, because I recorded like over a week ago. But I'm pretty sure it was good shit. This episode. Did we go check for what? Yeah, it's the second slice of time. I remember we went to go check, because I think we got some like new shit. And we went to go check to see if it was craftable, I guess. But it wasn't. But we still got a ton of money from when we sold stuff last night. So, it's day 50. Look at this. Day 50, yo. We have a cutscene. Let's go to the chapel for the cutscene.
Konnichiwa.
Oh, hello, Kalu. You again. Do you just spend your time wandering around, not minding the shop at all? You really are too lackadaisical. Hey, don't treat me like I'm totally flaky. I'm not Louie, you know. This is new. I haven't seen this one. Dang, I'm even... Dang, even I'm not that cold. So he knows Louie, then? I guess. They're both part of the Adventurers Guild. Even though he's a level 17 magician, and he's a level 54 swordsman. Best guy around. Rah, rah, rah. Let's go. Let's take him. We're also going to take Crystal Sword. We're also going to take, you already know. Miracle Charm plus 9. And, do we take some food? Here, what do we have for food? Let's take a look. Oh, these are all expensive right now, at the moment. Masterful Sushi, huh? I'm just looking at the, scanning through the prices here. Beef Bowl! Ham sandwich. 120 HP. I'll take one. Bebo. 70? Nah, that's not too good. These are all SP, I'm guessing now, right? Apple. It's SP a ton. This is HP and SP, but this is also an ingredient. 400. Okay, we're just gonna keep that. I think we're done here. Ham sandwich is fine. Whoopsies. Yeah, I think we're done here. Ham sandwich is good. We're going to depart to the Obsidian Tower. Going to 41 to 45. 41 to 45 sounds like a good level to be at. And holy shit, look at the biopic in this area. What's the news? Defense power doubled for everyone. Yeah, I have to do a double crit to get rid of this enemy, which is kind of cheating. All right, Ghosty McGhostenmeyer. Fucking with, oh man. Just wait till I get my fucking hands on you. Ugh. So slow, the beginning of this run thus far. There, okay. Right here. Again with the quattro hits. I mean, like, I do want to kill these dudes, because they represent experience, but at the same time, I just want to fucking go. I just want to get right now. Oh, this guy. I only took 5 damage. Remember, our defense is double as well. But all the more reason to, fucking just run through this area. And only defeat enemies that I really want to defeat. For... What the fuck? Is this like Blue Knight right here? Fucking Blue Knight. Shit. Well, at least he didn't do fucking 14. That's good. Okay. So yeah, it's really not conducive to level up on this floor. Because you're not going to take a lot of damage on this floor. I will take it. Instead, we're gonna try and just, like, find, like, we're only gonna hurt enemies that could give us, like, really rare, good items, as opposed to every single item that we could, every single enemy or item that we kind of sort of need. Don't need none of that shit. Okay, don't. I don't need any more ghost items, tell you the truth, if you think about it. This guy can be good. I do need more void crystals. We'll still fight, like, all the knights. Because all them crystals is, like, super valuable. I try to, like, juke him, but he's too fucking weak for it. Right? You know what? Leveling up on this floor might not be too bad. God, every time. Just kill one of them, thank you. There it is. Alright, no wind crystals there, unfortunately. What do you drop, Blue Man? What do you drop, Mr. Blue Man? Mr. Blue Man Group? I kind of want to see what he drops now. Because it seems super, super important. Something is super, super important. Yep, bye-bye. No one cares about you guys. Green guy! Pink cheese green ghost! Get over here. Come on. Yeah! Except we only gave toothpicks, and I got a level Gaga there. You saw the level Gaga I got there. Oh shit, I didn't know that guy was gonna jump so far. It's okay. Once again, our defense is doubled! Fuck, okay. Keep all these dudes in a nice line here. Oh fuck, how are none of these dudes dead yet? Thank you. And none of them gave me a wind crystal. I'm just gonna say that. I'm just gonna put that out there. No one gave me a wind crystal. The fuck, dicks. Fuck. God, every time. Just move too fast, man. Move too fast. Also, their defense is like super high. As a result of this floor, if I have my way, they'd be dead in like one or two hits. But I don't have my way. Instead, I have to do it their way. Watch, next floor is going to be all double defense time for enemies only. That's going to be great. Can't wait for that. Hey, thankful statue. Ingredient that we can buy from the market whenever we choose. So it might be one of the first things that go. Let's walk our way up. Fuck, I thought I could just dodge it. And remember, we do kill those dudes, the fucking tentacle dudes. One, because it's not red at all. And two, it's like, it's almost impossible just to dodge them completely. So, I feel like it's worth it. Okay. Oh, did I accidentally pick up? Oh shit! The dude dropped some stuff! He dropped an earth crystal! Super juiceful! Thank you! And once again, we find ourselves pretty low on HP here, even though this is like a double defense floor. Which is kinda shitty. It's kinda shitty that this happened. It's okay though. It's okay, because we're gonna, come on. Alright. So we're gonna bounce back here. It's gonna be a majestic bounce back on the next floor when we fucking kill everything in the world. Blue guys! These guys, like, they're so simple. They're so passive aggressive. Look at this. In fact, I'm not even gonna go down, even though I think it's the better way to go. I'm just gonna go this way and just blue dudes. I think I'm gonna go this way instead. Oh my god. The blue guys, just let me attack them. Just let me. Spike that, man. That's pretty half decent. I would like for the blue dudes to drop me. Oh, there's still more. Blue dudes to drop a crystal for me, please. I don't know what it could be. Who knows, man? Possibilities are endless. And, ooh, there's more. There's more floor here. Oh! That's a steel sword. Ghetto. Ghetto. Void crystal. No, okay. Nothing here. But also... Come on. Come on! Purity ring? That fucking douche dropped a purity ring? Alright, buddy. Alright, bye-bye. Bye. We're leaving. We're leaving all y'all's. Oh, there's more down here. Of course there is. Look how fucking gigantic this floor is. Okay. Alright, we're out of here. We're gone. Thanks for inviting us, but we're leaving now. Oh man. And I'm instantly sort of regretting not leveling up Charmé instead of Louis here. Only because Charmé would run super fast through these levels. She's got that double tap run ability, which I think is super cool. Kill this guy. Otherwise he's gonna butt-fuck my face for the rest of eternity. Here we go. Let's go. Let's go to the next floor. Oh, what is this? Adventure, movement, speed increase? Oh! Okay. I'll take it. Okay. How's it hanging? Oh, nice. And now, actually, it's worth it to kill enemies because it's not going to take a trillion to kill them. Oh, that is red wave. That's nice. Oh, green guy. Pink cheese, green ghost. Here we go. Hey. Hey. Hey, you pink cheese. Fuck him. Yeah. Just fuck him. Oh shit! What happened there? Okay! Oh snap! That was fun. Okay! Cool! So, what is that? Night shield, huh? You know what? Items, rearrange, and then equipped. Optimum. Yeah! Equip that nice shield. Equip that nice shield. It's so cool when you get better equipment for your character in the middle of a fucking dungeon. That usually never happens in this game specifically. Just because all the shit is like so specific. And most of the time you got like pretty good stuff against these loots. God damn it. 11 every time. I can't do that anymore. I cannot do that anymore. I don't have it in me. Counterattack, side attack. Yeah, I'm sure. Oh, there it is. Alright, bye-bye. Let's go this way. Oh, no. Oh, dear. Okay. Well, at least that was a dead end. It's gonna waste a little bit of time for me, but at the same time, wasting time is pretty good in this instance, because it makes it so I don't have to be all sliding over here anymore. I don't know what the official name for this is. Blue Man. Blue Man. I like it. It's very powerful sounding. Oh. There you go. Yeah, keep going down. Like that. Oh, fuck. I didn't even see that, dude. It's too busy looking at the map. That's a rookie mistake right there. Gotta wash my fucking tits. Oh, god. There's a second one around here, too. God damn it. Slowly, little by little, this fucking dungeon is whittling me down. Oh, there's an apple. There's an apple, no item. Eat the apple. Use the apple. Cover 15 HP. Oh, that's great. The longer I save this fucking ham sandwich, the better, I'll tell you. Earth crystal. Oh, shit. Come on, man. What are you? Pansy. What do you have, Panzer? Oh, come on, I should be able to take this guy on with my speed. There we go. Oh, nice. Oh, hey guys. Hang him. Oh, well, hold on. thought this was a dead end, but it's actually another room. Wow, crits don't kill. Crits don't kill here. Give me your fucking crystal. You son of a bitch. There it is. Nope. Thought it was that for a second. Totally wasn't. Hey, here's the exit, but at the very least, we're really good here. So... Oh, there. Oh, I'm taking the ghost here too. A tier 3 item. That tier. Ghost tier is a tier 3 item. Yeah, apple, I'm gonna eat right away. Even though we're close to leveling up, I still feel it. So, necessary. Okay. Another blue. I'll endlessly fight you blue guys for a chance to give me your fucking crystal. Because I want it. I want it, man. I want it now! Dude, ghost. I got you, man. Oh, you got no chance. You had no chance here. Oh, fuck. This guy finally got him in. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. There he is. Okay. Good. What's going on? Oh, hey, it's this guy. Okay, he can't be a bat. Bats usually... I haven't seen a bat this whole dungeon. Biopic. And also... Oh, is that a ghost? That's fine. I can skip ghosts. Who's this, though? Oh, it's another blue guy! Oh, please endlessly respawn blue guys! Oh, no, it's a water crystal. That was dumb. I should have known that was what I was getting myself into. XP gain is doubled. Dude, this is the floor. This is the floor where I gain back my health without using my ham sandwich. This is where it happens. This is where all the magic happens right here. Yeah. Oh, strong arm bandage. Give it to me, Neil! Okay. Oh, shit. There. Oh, okay. You gonna come at me one more time. Oh, I'll take this seal. Take this seal, why don't I? Yeah. This guy got a bit close to me, so I thought I'd go for the attack as a... Oh, shit. As opposed to the dodge. There we go. Green goes! Oh, fuck. Green goes. There you go. Ugh. Don't like the slippity slag around here. Okay, didn't take too much damage here. Okay, you with your water crystals, you can leave. No one wants you no more. Okay. Oh! The ice is over. The ice is done. This dude is fast. See him? See him run away like that? Holy shit, we got roast chicken. What the fuck? That dude dropped a roast chicken. What's this? Slime fluid. I had to check, man. Could have been anything at this point. Fucking roast chicken, huh? Hey, boy. Yeah, these guys are the evil ones. I remember now. Because I haven't seen him in like a billion years. It's good to see you again, mate. Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm so close. Leveling up. So close to leveling, Gaga. Come on, yes! Oh, the fucking, oof. The level Gaga's. Helping you out in your time of need. Now I can save this fucking game sandwich. Oh, nothing. Alright. What's another one of these dudes? I'll attack you. Cool. Water crystals are sort of useful. I didn't take damage there. Cool. I thought it was totally good. Come on. There you go. Show some backbone. Oh. Got caught. Yeah, give me your void. No void. There it is. Now, what's a... Oh, is it a ghost? It is a ghost. Boom. Boom. Wow. Pretty far away on that one. Decided to be a little risky. You're risky over there. Except you're not. It looks like we're getting a lot of, like, first level, like, enemies on this floor. So there's a lot of blue and green slimes. Our very first, like, water knights from the very beginning of the game. Tell you what, we're probably gonna get rabbits soon, too, right? There's gonna be just rabbits the next 5 floors. All rabbits. I don't care, man. I need them fucking fur balls. I haven't gotten fur balls in like a billion years. I need them for some shit. Oh, is that a shark fin? That is a shark fin. I'll take that, because I'm pretty sure I do need like 15 of those or something. 10 or 15 of them. So, I'll take the shark fin. Oh, look at that. We found the exit. Okay, alright. A bunch of these hefty slimes. There it is. Drop the slime fluid. I am almost 1000% certain that slime fluid that you drop right there. Ow. The only way I don't one-shot kill those blue dudes is by not killing them in the back. Side or front attack would not get us as much. Oh, shit. Can't carry any more things. This is where we drop all of the shit that we don't need. That's that shit I don't need. Starting with... Look at that purity ring right there. Slime fluid, throw that. Powerful antidote, throw that. Shark fin. Why is shark fin a lot? That's weird. Broken seal, I might need. Candy, I probably don't need. But once again, it's like, really... Not that big a deal. I'll go ahead and throw away Spiked Armband as well. Why not? Okay! Popular charm. Once again, not to, oh, snap. Alright. Not to, it's pretty underwhelming. Oh, snap. That would have killed him. It's pretty underwhelming, the meat that we're getting from this group of floors right here. There it is. I mean, we do have the green knights, and we've got a few crystals. Those are the crystals that I want. I want better crystals. Give me the good crystals. Give me the good crystals. And yeah, this is the type of floor where I do kill like every single enemy. And it does like impact like future shit. Mostly because... Oh, that's Spike Glove. That's good. Yep. Because I could, like, loop around another XP right here. Loop around some more XP. So an XP level. That's what I like to call it. Oh, that's that counter. Dead end. Yes! Of course. Alright. Once again, new explore meta. You just tarry around the entire map, the outskirts of it, and then you start exploring the in-between parts. Almost the opposite of how you eat an Oreo. That's another Earth Crystal. And I would fucking hate to die against the boss here. That would be the worst shit ever, I think, in my opinion. Alright, enemies coming up here. What do we got? Oh, we got a... Fuck you. Again with this green ghost. Green ghost, green knight. Boom. Oh, nothing. One more. There you go. One more time. And something mind. Yeah. Oh, that's right. We can't carry anymore. Shit, so. Rearrange. Let's toss out stuff we don't need. Steel sword, we don't. Thick robe, we don't need. Strong armband, it's just at the cusp of where we sort of kind of would like it. So I'm not tossing it out. 2500. I could toss out Spike Glove, but also we don't get Spike Glove naturally. It's something we can't buy, so you having it is nice. Popularity Charm. Popularity Charm we could throw out. Thankful Statue we could throw out. Broken Seal. You know what? I'm going to keep it, though. I'm going to keep it, though. If we need to throw it out, we'll throw it out. But right now, I feel like we don't need to throw it out. There you go. That's what you do. Bait out an attack right there. Master Baiter over here. Okay. Oh, shit. Yeah, I ran right into that rock. Straight into it. Fuck. I ran right into that slime, too. Oh, hey, buddy. Fuck. I really should do, like, just a... There it is! That wasn't so bad. Was that not so bad? There we go. Nothing. There it is. Okay. Next time. Next time, Green Ghost. Okay! Oh, come on, Green Ghost. There's two of them. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. Oh, and we're almost leveling up again, too! I barely just noticed that, but it feels like it's gonna be impossible for us to not level up before the end of this floor. Yeah, there it is! Yep, yeah, there's that, too. Okay. Alright, let's pick up that cane. I think, yeah, this is a faster way to the exit. Yeah, because right now there's nothing else to do except go to the exit. Cool. XP gain doubled. That is so great. That gave us two levels here, which might just be like the little bit that we need to defeat the boss on this floor. If every set of five floors we get one floor that's like a double XP gain floor, I think we'll be fine just to just power through the rest of the game right here. The rest of the dungeon, I mean, too, as well. Yep. This is the last floor before we fight the boss. Venture Town. Oh, Decorasai is correct. Get out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Done. You done, son. Yeah, except that guy. That guy's done after 2 hits. But still, that's good. Oh. Whoa. What's that? That's another ham sandwich. That is a second ham sandwich that I have in my inventory. That is extremely valuable. I'll go this way, I guess. I had a feeling. There's a feeling in my gut. Rearrange. What do I toss out now? Spike Glove. Once again, I'll stand by that I need that. Red Oil, Ghost Tears, Water Crystal, Earth Crystal, Egg Toast, Roast Chicken, Ham Sandwich, Candy. I could probably toss out Candy and Taiyaki, but at this moment... who knows, man. Walnut Bread. I'll toss out Walnut Bread. What the fuck? That's a magical hat! Magical hat! Go off the road, a certain fortune teller used to own this. Magic hat. Hat of magic. What's the stats on there? I just looked at who it could be equipped to, but the stats. Magic defense, magic, and regular defense. Okay. Alrighty then. If that's what you say. Real quick, I'm just changing my special for the long one, because I doubt I'm going to need the special for this floor at all, but I'm going to need the long one just so I can, you know, get the extra leverage on my opponent on that next floor, fight the boss. I'll try and do some, like, ranged attacks just to see what the dude is fucking cooking. And then once we figure out his attack patterns, we'll attack accordingly. There you go. Oh, once again, can't carry no items. No items to carry. Those slimes are pretty bulky. Let's see. That, candy. Throw that shit out. Done. Whoopsies. Alright. What do we have? That's a hand lantern. That's a good treasure item that we do need more of. Don't need that. Okay. Oh shit. That was a lot of XP. If you don't agree, you can suck my pee. Oh man. These guys and their fucking drops, dog. You know what? How much is this? 10 SP? Yeah, let's throw that out. That's two special attacks. I'll be fine. Kiri ring plus 3 though. That can be sold for quite a bit. Yeah. Yeah, just walk into the water for me. Thank you. Nope, can't carry any more items. Alright. Once again, we're here, we're queer, and wait, no we're not. Okay, recovers 54 SP. I think this is very useful. I'll, Here's the thing, though. Shit. I can buy a strong armband, so I don't need it. Just like losing 5 grand. Oh, that's warm hat, though. I can buy that as well, and it's much cheaper. Bye-bye, warm hat. Hello. Oh, I'm so sorry, strong armband. I didn't mean it. You know I didn't mean it, right? Oh, shit. Here, okay. Do whatever you want, you guys. Run into my fucking sword if you... That's your prerogative. Okay. Let's go down here. That's, yep. I saw that thing coming at me. Like, straight up from the map. And I was like, you know what? That can't be good news. So I stayed put. Stayed my fucking ground. Okay, alright. Green ghost! Alright, what's this guy got? Is it another teleporting guy? It is another teleporting guy. There we go. You can tell because they stay still. Oh shit! So we figured out this whole end of the bargain. Now we just gotta go back and clear out the rest of the floor and also find the exit if we can. Which enemies are these up here? We'll take a quick peek. That's a... Oh, they're slimes. They suck dicks, is what they do. That's their profession. Okay. Alright, there's an apple there if I'm in need of one. Hey, there's a green slime. Okay. Not bad. I'm almost a little relieved that that's not an actual item. Just so I don't have to go back into my inventory and do all that inventory management. Oh, fuck! Okay. Oh, come on. Alright. Oh, I almost had him. Got you, son! Alright. Where do I go now? I think I go around... Yes, around the outside to the left here. Hey, buddy. Bye-bye. Have a good life. Good. So little experience from those green slimes. It's not even worth the millisecond that I spend killing them. Okay. At least I took 2 damage, not 10. Or 11 from that fucking slimy... Okay. Hey! Alright, where are you at? Done. You're done is where you at. Okay. That guy's a slime. Alright, we're good. Now we're down to go downwards. Down to go down. Down under. Good, we're going in this direction, is what I'm trying to say. Here. Okay. And those guys are done. Let's go this way now. Once again, just trying to go to the outskirts and then fill in where needed. Done. Will we have this way? Just look out for enemies. Don't look at the map when you're going into a new area. This is a slime. Cool. Blue man. Hey there, blue man. Jesus, man. It's grapes. Okay. These guys are like the worst knights ever. walking over here. Oh, don't mind me, Mr. Adventurer. I'm just here to give you experience. So, whenever you're ready, go ahead and take my life. That's chocolate. We need chocolate. Do I have room for chocolate? I don't. Okay. Items. Once again, I'm sorry, Strong Arm Man. Oh, it's fish. Haha. I was like, what's going on? It's just fish. Don't worry. Look at the map. Hey there, buddy. Don't look at the map. That was what I was trying to say. Okay. You go into this room, there's an enemy in this room, you go down, and that's the end of the floor down there. Okay, bye-bye. What's down here? Watch it! Okay, good. We're gonna go down with a decent amount of fucking HP. Especially if I can find that apple that I saw earlier. But oh shit, okay. Done. That's another seal, nope. So, well, okay, here we go. Items. Throw away. I keep the fucking walnut bread. Items. Eat the walnut bread. There you go. Take the spike ball. There you go. If I see any more on the way over to the thing, to the shit, the dick, muscle, then we'll take that, but other than that, we're gonna be done with this floor. We're gonna go down with 240 HP out of our 266, and with two ham sandwiches and some good SP recovering shits. Oh shit! The gauntlet! Wait, the gauntlet?
Yeah,
there's it. Oh, oh shit! This motherfucker! This motherfucker! This motherfucker! Oh shit! No! How? How do I beat him? Fucking hell. Oh, okay. Fuck you. Okay. I need to heal right this minute. Jesus Christ. Yes. Eat the ham sandwich, please. That did 128. Okay. Oh, also, I need some SP, please. Eat the taiyaki. Yeah, it gives you 56 right there. That's a good amount. You can use more specials. Bye. Oh, that did. Okay. Oh, that did something. Oh. Where's he at? There he is. Oh shit, no. Okay. Once again, eating ham sandwich. Eat it. Oh yes! Fucking did it! Oh yeah! Oh indeed, yes! Ooh! Yeah, return to fucking town! Oh man! Woo! Oh! Oh, that felt good! Okay! You got magical hat! You got the roast chicken! Oh, what else? We got other things too, right? Price of weapons has increased. Price of food has normalized. A think tank has been established to research food safety. Great results are expected. Good shit. Good fucking shit this time. Okay, let's... We got 3 water crystals here. 4 fin fans. Yeah, right. We're just looking at the stuff that we don't have... names for yet. Okay. Still need an ingredient there. Rank 1 charm, still need an ingredient there. Rank 2 sword, still need more ingredients there. Still need that treasure. Okay. Alright, nothing. Okay. Nothing. Got an extra shark fin. Need more slime letters. We can do another rune amulet if we want. Do we not use ghost ears for anything else? I don't know. We'll keep an eye out. Here we go. Nothing. Oh, we got enough egg toasts now, though. That's good. Apple pie. There's the roast chicken that I needed, I guess. But it still needs some more things. I got enough chocolate bars. Now I know that. How do I only have one nut mix? Where did the rest of my nut mix go? Did I use it recently? Yeah, I need a lot more shrooms. That's correct. Got water ground, flint, earth crystal. Yep. Okay. Alright. Okay. Mm-hmm. So, that was all for nothing. Great. Great. Feeling good about that one. What did I say we needed? Let's just real quick, just scan real quick. Ghost here, anywhere. Ghost here. Just this one. So yeah, you know what? I'll use one here, and then we'll save 5 for the future. Rune amulet, +10. Holy shit, that's really good. Yeah, there's nothing I could craft down here. That was a rank 2. Necklace amulet. And then there's the twisted blade, which I need pure edge for, which would be, you know, useful, I guess. And I need, oh, that's right, I made the healing ring, which used like three nut mixes, and that's why I only have one now. Okay, makes sense. I've got like 3 water crystals now. Still though, maybe save those. Okay. You know what? Yeah, I don't need to make anything here, because these are all cheap. These are all cheapos. The rank 2 necklace, yeah, it's good for money. But also, the rest of these I don't like. It's not necessary. Okay. Alright. Bye. Let's just take a look real quick. Yeah, he doesn't have the fucking hat. The magic hat here. Let's exit. Leave. What about the market, huh? Bye. Yeah, there's nothing here about that. There's the healing ring. No, this purity ring is what we keep getting. Okay. Oh, shit. So, not all food is expensive, but some foods are still expensive for some reason, I guess. Do I have all of these medicines in stock? Because otherwise, I think I might just get one just to see if it's if it unlocks a thing. Crafting thing. Let's just take a look real quick. That's Fairman, and there's G, F, X, and R. Let's just take a look. Encyclopedia. Medicines. Fairman, G, F, X, and R. Yeah, I have all of these. I need to get the next tier or something, right? Oh, hold on. That's my roomie. Well, let's awkwardly end the game right here then. Like, subscribe, comment. See you guys in the next episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. Peace out!